it's old world technology, you know, they're old tractor motors, and get those things up and running and tuned up, some nuts and bolts and information, and that thing will take you somewhere. And to me, that's what it's all about.